there's no doubt that the MTA has to invest in its buses because our subway stations are completely overcrowded, certainly here on the west side. But the fact that it costs 4 to 10 times more money for the MTA to build anything compared to any city on planet Earth is inexcusable. We shouldn't invest a single dime, whether it's from a millionaire or from a strap hanger, into the MTA before they can bring their costs down.